Hey guys, I'm Frostfox, and welcome back to my Pokemon Pearl Randomizer. Now, in the last episode, we beat the gym. Yeah, we passed the gym and we basically came straight here to this entrance, just in the turning of forest, where I think there is a hidden mansion. And let's just check my Pokemon. Now I have Bayleaf, who evolved from Chikorita in the last episode. Level 17, and it has Cut, Magical Leaf, Sonic Boom, and Seed Flare. And Flygon at level 19, with Dragon Dance, Dragon Breath, Dig, and Dragon Rush. Glaceon's at 19. With Icy Wind, Hail, Avalanche, and Aurora Beam. Gardevoir's at level 19. With Me First, Swift, Psybeam, and Mistball. Umbreon's level 19 as well. With Thief, Dark Void, Horn Attack, and Embargo. And Quilava is at level 20. With Lava Pune, Poison Powder, Flamethrower, and Heat Wave. And that's it. Alright, and Bayleaf has Cut, so we can now go in here. Yes. Here we go. So it's probably the same Pokemon as the Turtle Forest, actually. There's an item we'll get at first. A Bidoo. A Magmarizer. That's for Magma, I believe. So it evolves. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Let's head into this mansion. Old Chateau. A Goldeen. All be in for the experience. Magical Leaf should do it. Super effective. And there he goes. Go up top first, go from right to left. Nidoran. There's usually ghost types in here, but I haven't found any yet. Mm-hmm. is an item. TM12 is leak. Ghost type 30 damage, so it's not very strong. See if anyone can ride it. Umbreon and Gardevoir. That's alright, I think we'll leave that for the moment. You probably won't end up using it, though. Ooh, there is a child. I thought you could sleep in them beds, maybe not. There's a ghastly. Might try and catch him just because we can. See what Thief does. Damn. I know it was super effective, but... Oh. Yeah, no, we can't heal in those beds. I thought we could. I think that's where Rotom is, but I'm not sure. I thought he might have been downstairs, but we'll check the whole place out anyway. There's a Cherish Bull. Might just go get a heal and get rid of this poison. Might see if I can get some antidotes as well. do have one. I'll get one more. Two repels. I might get another two. They'll come in handy sooner or later. Super potions. I might get another 10 Pokeballs, so I'm gonna have a premiere as well. I think I got one of each of them. Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's head back. Just run from that. About to go in here. There's another item. Yellow shard. I'll check the door downstairs. Skull fossil. I think I've got one of them, so I've got two now. No, there's nothing else here. Just checking here once more. I think that is where you get rope on, but I can't remember how you do it. You might not be able to do it until you get an item or something. Galactic's fossil. That's Omanyte, now that I think about it. And I still can't remember that one. Oh well, I think we'll leave now. There's nothing else I can do. I think I've won this time. We did see that girl, but that's all we've seen, I think. Alright. Well, I think there's nothing else we can do at the moment. So I think we'll get out of here. Check that out, we can move on. Next, I think we'll do this Team Galactic building. We have cuts so we can get through to it. I think there's an item over here. We'll stomp. Let's see if anyone can learn it. Only Bayleaf can learn. Stomp at 65, it's physical. Can't get rid of cut my light magical leaf, so we're keeping that for now. I think we'll get rid of Sonic Boom. I'll have Stomp instead. Team Galactic members. I think the first one's a double. Alright, I think we're ready. Here we go. Let's see what they've got. Two each. Gulpin and Mr. Mime. Shouldn't be too high, they should be on VM. They're only 13 and 14. Use it on Mr. Mime. and now it's poison. There goes Mr. Mime. That's not bad. And I didn't think that would do much. I think we'll switch out Bailey for now. He's at a disadvantage. We'll go under. The Gulpin. There we go, Bayleaf went to level 18. Bayleaf wants to learn Icy Wind. That's different. I wonder if that'll be useful on a grass type. No, we might get rid of something. But which one? I'd like to keep Magical Leaf and Seed Flare, but I can't get rid of Cut. I might have to get rid of Stomp, but I just thought of it. $55 and $95, and Stomp $65, $100. Bayleaf's special attack is higher than its physical. I think I'll get rid of Stomp. Might be a little bit of a bad decision, but I think Icy Wind might be handy. There you go, Flygon's level 20. They have a Bailey for score. Try one attack on the Bailey. Do a dragon dance. Good hammer. There goes Bayleaf. goes in the corridor. There you go, when we beat him. I need the amulet coin for some more money, I think. At least poison. I can heal it now. Straight to the next floor. Oh my god, Raikou! Another legendary. Bailey might have a chance here, though, so... Start with a magic relief. Charge beam shouldn't do much. Let's give Icy Wind a go. Didn't do much at all. I might finish it up with a sea floor. Nice experience. Is it a level? Not quite. Caterpie. Yeah, we'll switch. Go to Kalala. One shot it. What's his last one? A church wing. Two starters and a legendary head. And we'll finish this one off with a flamethrower. Canopy's not a starter, but it's usually findable at the beginning of the game. I think I'll switch, actually. I'll go to Gardevoir. Gardevoir some time in. Swift should finish him. Yep. You know what, guys, we're at about the halfway or half an hour mark. I think we'll leave this episode here and we'll take on the boss of Team Galactic, that chick, next time. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and all the good stuff, and I'll catch you next time. Bye.